What people don't know is that there was another guy that we all met and we all thought was the most talented member. And he was so good that if he'd been in our band forever, we'd be the best band you ever knew. But instead he chose to forge his own path. But I'm very pleased to tell you that in honor of Prince tonight, because we want to honor Prince, we managed to convince our missing and best member to come back into the band. You may know him from things like Carpool Karaoke and that kind of shit. But we know him as the guy that turned down being in a band with us. But here he is, back on stage to sing and honor Prince, Mr. James Michael Jonathan Corden.
Thanks for letting me back in the band, guys. I appreciate it.
It's a pleasure. It's good to see you, man. We miss you.
So this was an idea that Chris said to me. He said, I think you should come and sing this at the Rose Bowl. I'll be honest, I didn't know how big it was when I said yes. So I'm a little nervous, but thank the four of you on behalf of this audience, as I'm just a fan, for this incredible night that you have given us all. Irrespective of my being here, I'll never ever forget it, truly.
Here we go, man. And this, we're sending out to Prince, everybody. It's very important.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away. Sleep all day since you took your life away. Since you've been gone, I can do whatever I want. I can see whoever I choose. I can eat my dinner in a fancy restaurant. But nothing, no, nothing can take away these blues. 'Cause nothing compares, nothing compares to you. It's been so lonely without you here, like a bird without any song. Nothing can stop these lonely tears from falling. Tell us, James, where did we go wrong? I could put my arms around any girl I see, but they only remind me of you. I went to the doctor. Guess what he told me? He said, boy, you better try to have fun. No matter what you do.
nothing compares to you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Good night.
Well, stay there, man.
What?
Stay there.
No.
What day is it tomorrow, James? It's your birthday.
It is my
birthday. Here comes the cake.
All right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear James. Happy birthday to you. Brother, thanks man, we love you. All right, let's take a request from Instagram. None of this shit.